Okay, now, keep on. We still gotta do that shadow boxing. But use, as you guys go by the maze bag, use the maze bag a little bit in your shadow boxing with head movement, angles. Okay, guys? Go. Integrate that into your boxing program here. Use that maze ball every so often. Angles, head movement. Move your head at all times.
And a top Democrat throws her hat in the ring for the 2020.
Never lean forward, though, guys. Don't lean forward. Move your head side to side. Move your shoulders side to side. Never faint or lean forward, guys. You get clocked, you lose your balance. Keep your chin behind your knee at all times. Your right knee, since you guys are softball.
Good evening, everyone. I'm John Finoglio.
And hi, I'm Courtney
Freeland. Round 13, guys. Keep on going. People from all we'll go about 19 rounds today. To be part of hard workout. New Year's celebration. Yeah, I work out like this. Go. Hard, snappy shot. Hands back up after a combination.
Less than 3 hours away from the ball drop.
Move your head before and after a combination. Use those angles.
It is cold, it is rainy. I think that this rain
in, out, around.
Like it's just never going to end. But you know,
hard shots, guys. Hard shots. Everything has to be real hard, guys.
As you said, in less than 3 hours, we're getting